amongst the beer bottles and delirium here. Mason, look at all the people, look at all the people. It's really becoming a tradition. Every couple nights they're out here. There's even more people up there if that's possible. If I thought the other night was like New Year's Eve, I haven't seen anything yet.
TerpTalk is brought to you by Viener Forgates Consulting. Call Viener Forgates for all of your IT needs. In the D.C. Baltimore area, you could reach us at 301-251-2900 or on the web at www.vienerforgates.com.
Much in doubt other than the silly goal we talked about a moment ago. What did you see out here? Boy, this crowd is electric.
I'll have to watch the game because I can really see the caps just dominating the middle of the audience. It's really hard to see when you're watching on the TV screen 30 feet away, but it is a great experience.
There were thousands of people who watched with us. I think the coolest part was watching the people inside the arena through the glass, looking at the crowd, taking pictures of everybody outside. This is, of course, a before we die moment. I'm a little older. Maybe we'll have to get for you. Two more wins, and we got it. This is Wayne Viener, intern Mason. This is away from the camera tonight, live in D.C. Vegas Nights 1. It has been fantastic down here.